seems he just got up. It's just past 3:30. Well, it's almost 3:30. And we're going for a bit of a mission this morning. I'm going to jump in the truck, have about an hour and a half drive, and we're going to meet up with one of the boys, Dunk, and he's going to show us one of his spot X's that he hunts up in the eastern Ruahines. So we're just going to have a bit of a nui up there, and we're just going to have a bit of a feed, have some breakfast, build up some energy to conquer some of those hills today. And yeah, we'll see how we go. I'm wishing I could make this mine. Oh yeah, I know if you want it. Some more boost there, Bano. Any boost, much appreciated in my world. One a day. If you want it, we can have it. Just arrived in Dannyburg. We've left nice and early, so we've got plenty of time to meet Dunk. And it is blowing its fucking tits off over here. I don't know about these about any sort of long range shots today. I don't think I'll be taking anything too far, because just the wind will be just hoofing it up there. But hopefully it either calms down or we can find a bit of a sheltered spot and have a look for some animals. But at the moment, we've stopped in Dannyburg. We're about to unload. Porridge just kicked in, probably the keto. Yeah, processing rather quickly. So I better hurry up and unload, carry on and meet Dunk. Chat. Well, we've just arrived at our pickup destination. So I'm just waiting for the bro Dunk. He's still on his way. Over here at the moment, I can't see any trees that are blowing in half and bending over like as when I was in Dannyburg. I was a bit worried about the wind, but everything seems to be pretty calm over here at the moment, so fingers crossed it stays like that for the rest of the day. Windy comes. Checking on the brothers, making sure they're behaving themselves. And bro's got a spot to shoot from up there onto these faces up here. And I'm going to be shooting. So keep glassing. And hopefully when the sun pops up, something walks out. But this wind is a hoa. No deer seen yet. Sun are hitting their faces. Cut a good shooting line in, so next time we come back, we'll be ready to roll. In the sun, we don't have to drop down there. Fucking freeze our ass off. I don't want no scrub. A scrub is a girl that can't get no love from me. Hanging out the passenger side of a bus friend's ride. Trying to holler at me. Body in ways that you don't understand, but I'm losing my patience. Oh. One more bar. Bit of a fucking bit of a slog in that fucking wind up there. Hey, unsuccessful today, but that's all good. Found some new hunting grounds and found out where the bro goes for a bit of a mish, so that was cool. And, yeah, fucking, what do you reckon about today, bro?
Oh, it was a bit windy.
Yeah, a
But apart from that, no, good. It's always good to come out with someone new.
Yeah, bro.
That's what it's about.
Yeah, for sure. Oh, well, sweet ass. Catch you on the next one. B.O.B. out.